Have located Laumaka work furlough walkaway Donovan Sheen. HPD found him in the Mo'ili'ili area around 12:45 this afternoon after a two-day search. He's serving time for unauthorized entry into a motor vehicle, theft, and a drug charge.